we're taking a look at the SipaBoard, an electric stand-up paddleboard which has a built-in pump to self-inflate the board, along with a built-in propeller hidden inside the drive unit. This means there's no drag when you want to paddle manually, but when you need the extra assistance, it can get you cruising up to 3.5 knots or 4.5 miles per hour with up to 3 hours of battery life. SipaBoard sent us a demo board to try it out for ourselves. Keep in mind we are not paid to make this review and they are not a sponsor, but we do make a small commission if you buy one. So if you found this review useful, then please follow the link in the description. The SipaBoard comes in a carrying backpack which can store both the board and paddle. This makes it super easy to carry it straight to the water with one person. The SipaBoard comes with the board, a carbon fiber paddle, a wireless remote to control the board, and the drive unit with the built-in pump and motor. Setting up the board is quick and easy. First, you connect the battery inside the SipaBoard drive unit, which has the built-in pump and motor. You then lay the board flat and connect the unit with the tube. To start inflating, you can use the SipaBoard app for iOS and Android, and connect it to the board so it controls the pump while providing you status and instructions. You can also use the wireless remote to start the pump if you don't want to use a phone. The paddle that comes with the board is also made of carbon fiber, meaning it's ultra light and very durable. The wireless remote control allows you to turn on or off the motor, and also has three buttons for different speeds: slow, medium, or fast. Inflating has two steps. Step 1 will inflate it halfway so you can easily insert the drive unit in the center. You then click step 2 to finish the inflation until the board is fully inflated. It takes about 5 minutes to fully inflate the board. The pump has a self-regulating valve to prevent overinflation. Once inflating is complete, you put the waterproof cover back on the top of the board and flip it over to install the fin. The board is made of drop stitch core, has multiple layers of vinyl fabric, and side reinforcements for durability. The jet propulsion system is hidden inside the plastic housing protected under the board, which means there's no extra drag when the engine is off and you want to paddle yourself. The SipaBoard drive is also safe for kids while being emission-free and not very loud, so you can take it even on protected waters and enjoy the peace and quiet. The battery pack of the SipaBoard is small, portable, and easy to swap out. It has a marine-grade enclosure and takes about 90 minutes to recharge from empty. The SipaBoard even has built-in LED lights underneath, which can make it safer when it starts to get dark in the evening, and also looks really cool. Overall, while the SipaBoard is expensive at $1,990, it has features that regular stand-up paddleboards lack. If you want a self-inflating stand-up paddleboard that will allow you to go further without paddling too much, while feeling safe that you can easily get home, this is great for you. You can go much further without having to worry about paddling back. It can also be a lot of fun for kids and bringing your dog along. All right, that's it for now. Next, be sure to check out some of our other videos for cool tech gadgets for your lake or pond.